Hi, I'm Feather Ives. I am the Program Director for the Merritt College Histotechnician Program, and I want to welcome you to our program, our little program here. I am super excited that you're here and on your career journey, on your training, or your educational journey with us, wherever that may lead you. I want to introduce myself and tell a little bit about my story and what I do here and how I got here. I did start out as a student in 2016. I am a career changer. I was on my friend's rooftop housewarming party when I learned that she had started a new career at a company, and I liked everything that I was hearing. She had mentioned the word histology, and I had never heard that word. But when she started talking about diseases and pathology and allied health and all of these things, well, my ears perked up because when I was a teenager, I wanted to be a pathologist, and an epidemiologist. So this was really exciting. At the time, I had a baby and she was under one. So I was, thinking, I was a stay-at-home mom. So I was thinking about, well, what am I going to do when I go back to work? I didn't want to go back to the career that I was in, which was sales and property management. I had been a successful salesperson for many years, and I had been a successful property manager. And either of those jobs would have been open for me when I was ready to go back, but I wanted something different. As a matter of fact, I wanted to follow my science dreams. So I had always wanted to be in the science field. And at that point, the extent of it really was the reading that I would do of my science thrillers about diseases and infectious diseases, like Ghost Map and The Demon in the Freezer. But I really wanted to go after this dream. So I attended the open house, like many of you did. I enrolled on January 26th, which was my daughter's first birthday. So it's kind of like her birthday gift, mommy's following her dreams. Happy birthday. So, after a year and a half in the program, I did both the microscopy and the histotechnician program. Now I went into the program thinking that I would become a histotechnician, but I ended up really falling in love with the microscopes, and I ended up getting an internship at Gladstone Institutes in a microscopy and histology core. So I was able to do both of those things that I trained for at Gladstone. At the same time, I also landed another part-time internship at the Chan Zuckerberg BioHub, which was pretty awesome because both of those companies, both of those institutions were just like a quarter of a mile away from each other. So they were okay with me doing both, and it worked out really well. So I was getting a ton of lab experience, which was awesome. And at one job I was doing histo and microscopy. And at the other job I was doing next generation sequencing, which was pretty cool. And I was working on single cell mapping of cells for an aging cell atlas. So after I completed both of those internships, which was for 7 months, I went on to apply for what would turn out to be my dream gig as somebody who was, transitioning careers. And I'm still there today, and I'm at UC Berkeley at the Molecular Imaging Center, where I help people with microscopes. I don't help them. I teach them how to use advanced research microscopes so that they can image their cells and their tissue. So this program will teach you how to do that too. And the wonderful thing is that the journey has been a blast. And one of the reasons that I have stayed back and stayed with the program, I've never left. I first was a student employee, then I became an instructor's assistant, then I became a faculty, and now I'm program director for this program, is the passion that I have for helping people on their career journeys, similar to mine. Whether you are a career changer or you are a graduate of, you just graduated with a four-year degree and you're like, what do I do now? These technician and training programs really help boost you and put you to the front of the line for jobs. It's one thing to have the degree. It's another thing to have technical skills. And so when you come to this program, one of the things I like to say, and this was my experience, is that you're trained on how to be trainable. You may come here and see big million-dollar equipment or, small equipment that, does big things and go, I'm not going to be able to run that. And the thing is, as you will with training, you absolutely will. And so when you're in our program, you get to play around and learn and explore on this equipment. Then you go on to an internship or a job where you get further training, and they will get you ready for your job. There's so much on-the-job training. Our goal is that you leave here feeling confident that you can learn how to use expensive equipment at a company. And like I said, that was my experience at Chan Zuckerberg Biohub. I was using $500,000 liquid handlers that I had never before even seen. I was probably working with six different liquid handlers that would handle very small amounts of reagent or solution. And so that is what has been an experience for several of our students who've come here, you know, working in retail, working in ice cream shops, working in other places, who are like, I want something different. I want to make more money. I want to be in a lab. I want to be in science. And that's what we do here. So it's so exciting to have you here. And with passion and organization, you're going to excel. And you have support of me as your program director and faculty and all the faculty at Merritt and, you know, the institution of Merritt College to support you. Okay. So again, we're going to be doing all sorts of career planning, resumes, networking, putting together plans and, making sure that you really get what you came here for. Okay. Wonderful.